What you need, youngster? Whatever it takes to keep this place together. Yep, but I'm doing great for being dead. I never get tired of the looks when I tell that one. You know, it's not so bad now. You fix the power plant and you get the info we need to make it good as new. Golly be damned, ain't you your best interest? What do you mean? Yeah, well, I'm sure some bonehead very much like yourself said the same thing about the master. No lie. That's so. Well. That explains a thing or two. I wondered why you looked familiar. I'm not losing the last couple of marbles I got left. There is a resemblance, near as I can remember anyways. You know, your ancestor saved the whole darn lot of us. Jumping to conclusions, youngster. That's gonna get your ass shot off someday. All of us saved every two-legged shuffler on the dang planet. Well, now you do. And what happened next? For a thank you, the damn high and mighty vaulties booted the vault dweller out. I always wondered what happened after that. Well, I'd sure like to hear that. Well, thanks for telling. I sure was curious all these years. You got your work cut out for you. You know, well, I've been saving these for a rainy day, but it sounds like you're gonna need them more than I ever will. Here, take these.
Thank you.
What you need, youngster? Whatever it... You know, it's not so bad now. You fix the power plant and you get the info we need to make it good as new. Golly be damned, ain't you something? Heck, if it weren't for you, them damn idiots in Vault City would have laid us out for the big dirt nap. You know, you're a lot like the Vault Dweller. What you need, youngster? Well, you might try talking to Woos. What you need, youngster?
What you be needin'? We be here.
We'll be right back.